There's been a lot of talk lately about improved cordless tool battery technology. And one of the loudest voices in all of this is Milwaukee. They claim that their red lithium battery is way better than anything else in the market. So I'm going to see if that's true. I'm going to be driving these half inch by 6 inch long lag bolts into pre-drilled holes that I've bored into red oak logs. I'm going to count how many times I can drive these bolts in and out, how long the process takes, and I'm going to do that for a red lithium battery and a comparable Milwaukee battery that's not red lithium. Let's see how they stack up and whether the claims are in fact true. Before I get started, I want to tell you a little bit more about the test. I've drilled a bunch of holes in this log here, and that's because I want to change holes every 10 times I drive the lag bolt in and out. If I go longer than that, the hole starts to get slack and it's not much of a test. I want those lag bolts to be tough to drive all the time. I'm also using this 18 volt impact wrench to drive these bolts in and out. I'm using exactly the same wrench, and I'm using an identical bolt for each battery that I'm going to run through the test. Now that we've got the numbers, you can see that the performance of red lithium really is better than a regular lithium ion battery. In fact, the performance exceeds the manufacturer's claims. Now, granted, this test was much more difficult and strenuous than what you'd put a normal impact wrench through, but it was the same for both. It was a very heavy-duty test, and I can tell you, from the point of view of the guy running the impact wrench, that the battery really did make a difference in terms of how fast it ran and just how easy it was to use all around.